is going to be taken here by Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre, number three for Alegria, sends that ball downfield. He's got a player running onto the line, but it's turned back quickly by Facundo Pires. Action over to the sideboards. Grab Orchard in possession of the ball. It's going to be turned on now. Mariano Aguirre picks up the loose ball, makes the turn. Mariano in possession. Mariano with an extra shot across the center. Mariano gets another attempt at it. Mariano Aguirre keeps that ball against the horse. It's Facundo Pires to turn around, setting up his number two, Laprida. Getting there first, Aguirre with a backhander. Turning to the line, Facundo Pires, number three in white. Facu, Pires. Pires shot against the sideboards. Coming in to center further along is Facu Linares. Pecky Gonzalez, but the play stolen now by Ujoa. Radio Ujoa leaves the ball behind for Zabaleta. Zabaleta cranks a stroke down the center. Getting onto the line, here comes Ujoa. He comes through, but the ball is turned back by Facundo Pires. Facu with a backhander, setting up. Paco DiNervais, DiNervais, moving the ball down the field. Paco DiNervais on the attack. Oh, that's Facundo. That's Facundo, he's hooked though. And it's gonna be taken now by Alegria. Mariano Aguirre, Aguirre checks over his shoulder. Aguirre controls that bouncing ball, still has possession of the ball. Crosses the center line. Aguirre trying to get past DiNervais. He's lost that ball. Pepe called off as Laprida does make the backhand. Now it's Pepe Gonzalez on the gray pony rushing out in front. Pepe, nice lofted shot. Pepe Gonzalez, he's about 7 yards out. He winds up with a cut shot. Beautiful shot it is. The ball right towards that goal mouth. Julian Mannix beautifully defends. Laprida into the back hander, his shot off the pony. Gonna be picked up now, Ujoa coming in. Ujoa's got the play. Aguirre moves that ball down the field. It's gonna be Ujoa still on the line. He's left it now for Clemente Zabaleta. Zabaleta in turn, leaves it for Ujoa. Ujoa's okay, I'll give it to Aguirre. Aguirre gives it downfield for Zabaleta. Clemente Zabaleta. Zabaleta with the next shot. It's off the pony at Mannix. Mannix does pick it up on the near side. It's taken out of that goal mouth. It's stolen away once again. Here comes Pepe Gonzalez. Pepe now in defensive play. His shot takes a hop. It's off the playing field. It's playing well out there. The umpire has blown the whistle. They blew the whistle on 3:56, just under 4 minutes left in the chucker. Ball back. Yeah, ball start here. All right, the ball is in play now, turned on. Coming out of there. Alegria, but it's stolen away by Christian Laprida Jr. Magoo sends one down the center, but it's intercepted, taken here. Coming in on the line, and no whistle sounds. Ooh. We're on the board. Mario Ujoa strokes that ball between the posts, and first score of the game goes to Alegria. All right, ball back on the ground, coming out of there, backhander by Zabaleta into the pack. And it's stolen now, breaking away. It's gonna be Laprida. Christian Laprida Jr., Magoo in hot pursuit, Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre moves in, can't quite get there in time. Magoo takes it between the posts, and we've got a tie game. Line up on the official change direction, Schwartz. Back the ball out of the pack, here comes. DiNervais, number four and white. DiNervais, uh-oh, puts a little too much air on it. Laprida backs it up nicely. Laprida still on the play. Laprida taken out of there, and the whistle sent. Alright, the ball's in play, taken now by Gittes, turned around here by Joa. And he returns the favor, Dina Baizu back in the 2-3. Facundo Gittes taking the ball now. Facundo, his shot into a pony, Laprida goes forward. Laprida bumped hard on the play by Ujoa. Laprida takes the loose ball, takes a shot, as high in the air, it's wide. Zabaleta brings that ball into play. Zabaleta sends one across field. He's down Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre making a run. Aguirre passing one defender. Now he's hooked by Laprida. It's a loose ball. Facundo Gittes comes in, but it's stolen away by Ujoa. Paco, there it goes. Paco catches the ball. This has to go to the right hand side. Paco Dinavise. Paco electing to go forward on his own. Paco, he's lost that play momentarily. And a little stalemate there. Let's see how the officials call this one. Zabaleta hammers that ball beautifully past the center line, knocked out of the air by Piedes, and Piedes does pick it up again. Facundo Piedes. Facu. Facu Piedes. What's that hook from Mannix? Facundo Piedes handling the bouncing ball. Facundo still has possession. He flicks it back to. Flip that ball back to Laprida. The whistle sounded, I believe. Yard strike, 73 in favor of Facundo. It's up, it's through. That'll end the chapter with a score 2. Now it's on the ground. Laprida sends it out of the opening. Going back quickly. It's turned back by Laprida coming in. Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre picking up the ball. Aguirre loses sight of it momentarily. Facundo Gittes does find it though. Facundo. Facundo Gittes working back towards the center. Facundo Gittes. Unparks the ball well downfield. Laprida breaks the goal. Laprida on the outside. Laprida being marked here. Laprida with the back and is looking good. It's just outside that right. All right, here we go. Bring it by Zabaleta. Zabaleta across goal. Ball trapped momentarily by Facundo Gittes. It's nicely done there. Aguirre over to McClair, but on the defense, here comes Facundo Gittes. He backs that ball high in the air. Mannix knocks it down. Now Mannix with a beautiful back here, setting up. Zabaleta. Ujoa. Okay. McClair is all tangled up. Baku will take the ball. Ujoa breaks downfield. Facundo Gittes on the right-hand side sends the pass. Oh, it's blocked nicely by Mannix. Mariano Aguirre sends it across the center. Come to the line now, Ujoa. Ujoa puts the pass down to his number 4, Clemente Zabaleta. Zabaleta taps the ball behind Gonzalez. And we have a whistle. So the two ball up. Ujoa's shot, it's up, 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 and he scores. And the game is tied, 2 goals apiece. Lonnie O'Connor reached, and Lonnie can't quite get there. Facundo Guedes, he's back shot across the side. Lafrida, this is the line. Lafrida, pass that ball down. Over to Paco, from the eyes. Paco keeps it away from Panic's Paco making his run. Paco unloads a pass. He's got Becky out in front. Gonzalez lines up. Gonzalez shoots. It's up. Oh, just here comes a quick knocking and off that back line by Ulloa. A little sneak play now. Ulloa's got the ball in motion. Ulloa. Over to Mannix. Mannix winds up, avoids that hook. Mannix takes the bump, throws back to the ball. No, now he's giving it down to Ulloa. Ulloa trying to work that ball past Lafrida. Lafrida to Ulloa. Ulloa winds up. Ulloa shoots. His shot just outside. So both teams now only missing that goal on both ends of the field. And what a ball towards the goal. Dino Ives brings that ball in play. This is good, Dino Ives Jr. He's bumped, but he still comes away with the ball. And he's got Facundo on the run. Facundo losing that play. Dino Ives. Followed beautifully by Lafrida. Lafrida gives it down to Facundo. Facundo jumps the board. It's coming back up with the ball though. Facundo. Facundo Pires. Facundo trying to keep it away from Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre makes the hook. And a nice turnaround here by Ulloa. Bumped hard as Paco Dinovaz. He turns that ball back to the center. Coming in, Ulloa. Sends the ball downfield. Lafrida will have to run for the defense. Lafrida at the side for Hispanics there to keep on it. Lafrida decides to turn. Magu Lafrida loses that bouncing ball. Facundo Piedes moves in. Ulloa hooks the stick, but it's Facundo to take the loose ball. Facundo Piedes. Facundo coming up with it. Facundo looks over his shoulder. He sees the player down the line. It's taken down, Ulloa.
He was coming on by this, so I think he knew that he was on our name and said, see you later.
So the clock is stopped, 2:05. They'll tend to Mariano.
And all sorts of medical attention coming out to take a look at it here.
Get ball back in the play, coming out of there, it's going to be Lafrida. Handing it off to Capone Piedes, Facundo. Short backhander against the pony, Facundo with another attempt, this time it's in the air. Moving to the line, Mariano Aguirre. Mariano, in the pass over two. Zalareta. Zalareta, pick the ball up, running down the right hand side. This Hughes can get there, it's picked out, backboard gets it back. It's Lafrida to riding wide. The ball is still in play. I don't know. That might be over. Yeah, it was a really great game. I'll tell you what, the game was a little better than the score made it sound. Okay, here we go. Back to our game in hand here. It's taken across the field. Backhander now by, moving in. Yeah. As Paco Dinovaz taps the ball once, twice, leaves it now for Facundo Piedes. Facundo sends a drive to his number two, Lafrida. Lafrida comes in, the ball hits the boards, comes off the boards, and it's Lafrida sent it downfield. Bumping a ride off, Dinovaz taking him forward on the near side. Dino Vines drives one towards goal. And that land chucker number two, all tied up at two goals apiece. Let's give both teams a big, big round of applause. They'll be back in just a minute. William Mannix. Bumped out of there by Paco, makes that backhander, Ulloa. throws it at Moritz, gives Joe a sentinel downfield. Maddox trying to commend, but met there by Paco Vinovais. Paco catches it once. Paco hammers that ball down the right hand side. Paco shot, turned back nicely by Zavaleta. Zavaleta to his number three. Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre flips it back, hands it off to Ulloa. Lario Ulloa, number two black. Lario. Lario gets past one defender. It's Facundo Pires. Lario Ulloa controlling the bouncing ball. Lario between two white shirts coming in to defend. La Prida. Lario shot. It's. Oh, it's still in play. Taking the ball now, Facundo Pires. Facu. Comes up the ball, Facundo Pires, losing momentarily the ball against the boards. It's Vinovais trying to send it forward. Here comes La Prida. La Prida outfoxes Mannix. La Prida cranks one down the field, across the center line. Paco takes off. Right with him, neck and neck, nose and nose, it's Ulloa. Ulloa puts him on his hip, takes the ball on his near side. Ulloa working both sides of the pony as he turns his ball against the boards. Ulloa waits for it to set up the boards. Taps once, leaves it down for Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre taps the ball behind Facundo Pires. Gives that ball downfield. Christian Laprida Jr. He's got it going forward. Magoo. He's found Aguirre flat-footed. Magoo with a nice cut shot. Coming in to defend, it's a backhander by Zavaleta. That draws a whistle, that draws some noise, that draws another whistle. Or in favor of award the best string. All right, the ball is up, 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 and wide. All right, the ball downfield coming in. Mannix scoots it away from the oncoming player. Mannix still has possession. Julian Mannix, quick thinking, puts it downfield. Magoo La Prida heads back on the defense. His back shot from the boards, two players turn. New line off the boards, Mariano Aguirre gets it, it's off the pony. Coming to meet the play, it's Ulloa. Ulloa on the gray pony, Eladio. Eladio sends one goalward. Eladio shot, it's wide. So, knocking, taken by Paco Vinovais for Crab Orchard. Paco hammers a lot to drive down for La Prida. On the inside, though, it's going to be Ulloa. Ulloa's bounds up. Mariano Aguirre follows up, turns and faces the goal. Aguirre shot up to Ulloa. Ulloa sends it goalward. On the defense, Facundo Pires turns for the backhander by Vinovais, but it finds its way over the back line. I think that might be. And we got a player down in the corner. Ladio shoots dead on goal. Pecky gets him out. It's over the back line. Whistle sounds. We've got another safety, this one a little closer, straight out there. Yeah, now he's just gonna have to work. Alright, one of my big words like motorcycle and dog. Just the ball is through, and it's now 3-2. Alegria on top by one. All right, the ball back into play. Nice back shot here by Facundo Pires. Moving to the line. Zavaleta, his back shot. Deflected here by Paco Vinovais. Vinovais sends the back hitter down. He's got La Prida on the line. La Prida gets past the defending player. La Prida will have to go for the cut shot. La Prida does. His cut shot, oh, he's over. Clemente Zavaleta brings that ball into play. Clemente drives it upfield to teammate Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre doesn't get enough on it. Ulloa is going downfield, foul on through the pass, and Aguirre takes off. Mariano pops the ball in the air, waits for it to settle. Facundo Pires takes it on the bounce. Facundo gets turned around. Lacuto looks downfield, hammers a pass up to Pecky. Pecky went wide by Zabaleta. They push, they shove. Ushua with the backhander. Ushua over to Zabaleta, coming in Aguirre. Aguirre turns it on the backhander. Aguirre over to Mannix. Julian Mannix. Julian straightens it out. Julian losing that play. Lafrito the backhander. And a whistle. But gets another opportunity. Ladio sends it between the posts. It's now Alegria 4. For a minute remaining here in the first. All right, the ball back down on the ground. Coming out of there, it's a backhander by Lacuto Pires. His shot turned around. Clemente Zabaleta. Magua Pires cuts it off the pass, hands it off to Lacuto Pires. Lacuto makes it pass to Joe, and Joe's backhander. To the boards, Mariano Aguirre, Russell McGregor, other two players collide, and the umpire is looking like that. There's Pepe Bohr. The ball is up, 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 and he scores, Facundo Pires.
It's Chucker number one, maybe a little 13, here's the horn.
It's now halftime, ladies and gentlemen. And there's G-string polo. So when you bring out the string of polo. Irish Wets gives him back the ball. Second half is underway. First one there, Facundo Pires. Facundo. Facundo. Hooked on the play, he's lost the ball. Lafrita finds it, however. First down, Lafrita Jr., Magoo. Magoo bringing it down towards that Red Orchard goal. Magoo with a nice backhander, keeps it on the field beautifully. Sent further to goal by Facundo Pires. And on the action, what a backhander though by Paco. It is wide. All right, Clemente Zabaleta bring that ball into play. Clemente sends the pass over to teammate Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre moves it forward. Lario Joe is there to back him up. Here comes Facundo Pires to turn it back over to Lafrita. Backing it away, it's Zabaleta over to Julian Mannix. Mannix tries to take that bouncing ball. Aguirre is there coming through Joe. Lafrita, the great pony, gets it turned around. Nicely done. Lafrita still has the ball. Magoo. Magoo. Magoo leaves the play now for Facundo. Facundo Pires takes it to the left. Facundo goes to the right. He just let them all go by. Facundo. Facundo just looking to get clear. Facundo looks like he's got that ball attached to his mouth with a string. And teammate Paco Dinovais backs him up. He's been in there. Paco goes forward. Paco trying to get around the defending player. It's Lafrita to go to goal. Magoo, Magoo, Magoo. He's hooked the ball right in front of that goal. It's turned out of there by Alegria. And Facundo Pires finds it. Facundo making his turn. Facundo gets past Mannix. Facundo turning that pony inside out. Takes a shot. It's a score! Facundo Pires ties it up, and he had to work for that one. Gus
tells a man on a mission.
Waiting for the players to line up. Now puts that ball in play. First one to get out on it is Mannix. Mannix puts it downfield. Mariano Aguirre fights off Facundo Pires. Lafrita with the next shot across the boards. It's a strong shot downfield coming on the line. It's going to be Paco Dinovais fighting hard with Zabaleta coming in. Paco still has it. Paco fighting off a ton of Alegria players. He now hands the ball off to Facundo Pires. Facundo gets past one, two players. Facundo busted loose. Facundo comes through. He's bumped. A backhander out of there by Alegria. in on the line. Mannix working both sides of the pony. Lucrida comes in to put some pressure on. Mariano Aguirre says, take that guy out of my way. Let me go downfield. Mariano runs it for the play. Mariano with a cut shot. It's heading towards goal. It's going. Oh! Just outside that on the play. It's Paco de Navarez. Paco. Turn back, Ulloa. The ball is in the air. Ulloa comes in to take the pass from Aguirre, but the umpires go, uh-oh. Baku edges the ball off the center line. Facundo now smacks that ball down the field. He's got Paco on the run. Zabaleta with a backhander across the center. Ulloa sends it further along. Moving to the play. It's Facundo Perez just ahead of Aguirre. The ball intercepted. Here comes Aguirre. Aguirre clears that ball away. Mariano getting shot towards the boards. Teammate Ulloa in on the action. It's stolen now by the team in white. Crab Orchard. There goes Magu Lafrida. Magu.
Thank you.
Paco. Paco snaps a strong hit over to Facundo Pérez. Facundo. Paco. Facundo Pérez walking that ball past the center line. Coming in, it's a backhand by Alegria. Intercepted, taken forward, Paco Nevaez. Nevaez is bumped. And they go back. Maniano Aguirre puts the pressure on Pérez. Nevaez with a backhand looks for Lapita. He's pounding. Lapita keeps that ball away from Maddox. And coming in to challenge Ulloa. Aguirre sends that ball downfield. Julian Maddox rides out the line. Facundo Pérez will get there first. Facundo makes the hook on Ulloa. It's Mario Ulloa up it through. He scores another penalty. It's now 6-4 the score. Out the back door, here comes Facundo Pérez. Facu pops that ball downfield. Look at Pecky take off. Pecky pulls away from the defending player. Pecky, Pecky, what a beautiful goal. Pecky Gonzalez runs past Clemente Zavaleta, takes the pass from Pecky.
Look like Pecky will be playing Zap 6-5. Closer.
All right, ball back on the ground. After that, Dura is going to be taken now by Paco Nevaez. Paco, Paco. Paco still has a lot of Paco. Paco Nevaez. Hands it off to Lapita, but getting on the inside, Aguirre turns it around. Facundo Pérez steals it back for Crab Orchard. Facundo Pérez on the outside, making his run, looking at him like a bullet. Facundo Pérez, Facundo goes to goal, Facundo, Facundo! Facundo Pérez, just like that, we got a top ball game. Facundo in.
Sixes on the board.
All right. We're back in play, out the back door. Here comes Julian Maddox. But it's stolen away by Facundo Pérez. Facundo working both sides of the pony. Facundo, the ball is stolen by Ulloa. Mariano Aguirre takes the pass, gives it back to Ulloa. Ulloa's at the boards. Ulloa jumps the boards, comes back on the field. He's hooked by Facundo, he still has the ball. And Ulloa being marked now by Nevaez, sends it towards goal. Lapita tries to defend, can't get the job done. Thank God, here comes Facundo. Facundo Pérez, everybody else is going the other way. Paco decides to go the other direction. Here comes Facundo on access to Pony. Mariano just slid that ball out from under his mallet. Nice turnaround here by Ulloa up to Julian. Julian avoids the hook, he's bumped hard. And is cleared away beautifully. Pecky Gonzalez. Pecky shot to the boards. Mariano Aguirre backing it towards the Alegria goal. But it's intercepted and taken away now. Magoo Lapria running it down the sideboards. Magoo. Pecky comes in to push the ball forward. Magoo is there. Magoo tries to steal it. Somebody turns right in front of traffic. And there goes Ulloa. Mariano Ulloa flips it back to Mariano Aguirre. Aguirre heads to goal. Aguirre comes to the back. Aguirre leaves it at the 30. It's a shot on goal. And it's nicely back. It's through. And it's through for the score. I think that was Ulloa, but I'm not quite sure. Was that Ulloa? So Ulloa gets all 7 goals for Polo out there today. The ball back into play. Ulloa with a backhander. Aguirre sends it further on. Calling for the ball. It's Aguirre on the outside. Mariano's left. The defender's flat-footed. Mariano miscues. He's not too happy. And that ball is wide. And Paco. Francisco Nevaez Jr. His shot across the field over to Facundo Pérez. Facundo. Not good though. Hustled on the play by Mariano Aguirre. Facundo leaves it behind. Facundo leaves two players in his way. Facundo coming through. Facundo on the outside. Facundo takes the last ball. Facundo racing to goal. Facundo gets the next shot. Facundo scores! And that's the Facundo we know as he ties the game up by sitting down. Rob. Okay, number six underway. Clemente's on the left of the back net ball over to Mariano Aguirre, but getting there first, Lafrida. Now Aguirre's got the ball going forward. Aguirre down the right hand flank. Aguirre with the next shot. The ball heading to the back line. Lafrida's there, so is Aguirre. Aguirre keeps it in play. The ball right in the goal mouth. It's turned around. Facundo Pires to Lafrida. Lafrida taking it on the bounce. The ball against the boards takes a hop. It's now off the field. So, you're here, the ball back on the field. Coming around with the play. Facundo Pires sets up Lafrida. Lafrida, but once again, that ball comes over this ball. Back between the players. Facundo Pires decided to turn. Now he backs it up. He's got Paco turn. Paco goes through. It's settled up to the turn that play. Ushua takes it and turns on the ball. Coming in to challenge is Gonzalez, but Ushua slows down. Ushua. Eladio Ushua. Ushua is slowed down and stopped by Lafrida. Coming in, Facundo Pires breaks up the play. Facundo slows it down. He's got Paco out in front. Moving to the ball now. Paco intervives. He's in a horse race with Zabaleta. Zabaleta will get there first. Zabaleta turns that ball to the boards. Coming in. It's taken now by Alegria. A big hit by Zabaleta. He's got Julian Maddox out in front. Julian jumps the center line. Julian moves to the Alegria goal. Julian. Oh, he's hit it wide. So with just under 5 minutes remaining in regulation time.
Downfield, now the knock-in.
All right, here we go. The ball across the goal mouth by Dinervais. Dinervais sends the pass to the boards. Facundo Pires races over there. Facundo being marked now by Alegria's Ushua. Facundo breaks it free, comes out to the center. Facundo Pires trying to reach his forwards. Mariano Aguirre is there to turn the play. Mariano challenged by Lafrida. Lafrida steals it away from Aguirre. Mariano Aguirre and Lafrida. They hook mallets. It's turned on now. Ushua. Eladio Ushua moving it down the field with Bama's hip. He's being pushed by Facundo Pires. The ball turned back. Lafrida coming in to meet the ball. It's Aguirre. Aguirre shot as he hit it too far. Ushua takes a shot, he scores! Eladio Ushua getting his eighth goal.
Wow. Come on, thanks up here.
All right, the ball back into play. First one there. Zabaleta over to Aguirre. Aguirre and Lafrida lock up. Lafrida's back shot, but look who turns quickly. It's Clemente. Does not get enough on it. Facundo Pires. Facundo's loose going down the right hand side. Facundo puts one across the middle. Facundo runs the goal. Facundo Pires! And he puts it between the posts. He ties it once again with 2.5.
He's going to get there. Showing it.
This guy was helping. All right, the ball's back into play. Coming out of there, Facundo Pires. Facundo takes it to the boards. Facundo looking for a little hitting note. Facundo decides to go up the middle. Facundo Pires.
Magunda with Paco, clear back with the defending player. He miscues, but Paco's there to back him up. Oh, did he break his stick? All right. The ball downfield. Julian Mannix with an opportunity. Does not get it up on it. The ball is turned around. Here comes Zavaleta. Zavaleta with a shot downfield. It's cut off now by Alegria. Two players come together. It's stolen now. Ujoa. Ujoa with a backhand. Across the center will be Facundo Piedes. Facu runs on the line with Mariano Aguirre there to keep an eye on him. The two players at the boards. Facundo turns right. Mariano shadows him. It's Facundo to come out of there. Whoa, they steal the ball. There goes Ujoa. Eladio Ujoa. Under a minute. Ujoa, Ujoa, Ujoa. Ujoa gets the score. They go ahead, 90. Less than a minute. Players making their way back. There you have it, Alegria will face Bob Hinkley in the final jump Sunday.